Oh, what you got there, Harry?
I don't know. I just grabbed something. I think it's magnolia.
Ah, well, looks like it's from a branch, since the pith is so off-center.
I don't know, man. It's just so hot. I all got all this hair. I'm sweating all over the place.
HodgePodge. I like your beaver. I really like your beaver!
If I shave, I just grow back too quick. I need to look into wax.
Wax? Have you ever waxed yourself before, Harry?
Beavers get waxed all the time. It's part of their nature, especially their lips. You don't want their mustache getting caught in the bark of the wood while they're gnawing on it.
Huh. That's pretty interesting, Harry. Anyways, if you're gonna wax yourself, I don't want you doing it on camera. You might get demonetized.
Let's see what you can do with this wood. It's rather plain. You're gonna have to enhance it somehow.
I guess I'm up for the challenge, Harry. Let's just go ahead and get it turned first. Alright, I think I want the pith to be on the top of this piece, so I'm gonna turn it around.
Whatever, I don't give a pith.
Thank you. Time to go sharpen. Harry, check out how wet this wood is.
Wow, that's as wet as a beaver after it goes swimming.
Alright, well, let's let this thing dry. Can't color it when it's wet.
Robert, I didn't do anything to your wood, but it got all dirty.
What the heck, Harry?
It wasn't me. I keep my wood clean most of the time.
Yeah, okay, sure. Let's see if we can sand this off.
Ah, good. My waxing kit has arrived.
Wait, what? Harry, this isn't hair waxing removal. I can use this to enhance my little pot I made. You're just gonna have to stay a hairy beaver, Harry. Okay, so we take some of this encaustic medium, which is just beeswax and demar resin.
Hey, that's my water bowl.
Now I'll add some white pigment to one of these bowls. Now I'll set the temperature to between 180 and 210 degrees Fahrenheit and wait for it to melt.
Can you make me some pancakes? I'm hungry.
Now you just slather this wood with some hot wax.
Hot wax? Just leave this on for me tonight. I've got a few friends coming over.
Okay, all done. Now it looks kind of like a dried glazed donut. What I gotta do now is fuse the wax with some hot air, essentially making it look like a wet glazed donut. Now I'll smooth out any lumps that I don't want. Then we'll apply a second layer of wax and fuse that together.
I guess now you repeat the process with the white wax?
That's right, Harry. I'll go ahead and do two coats as well. And while the wax hardens a bit, I'm going to mix up some shellac and some denatured alcohol.
I sure hope you know what you're doing, Robert.
Well, no, not really. This isn't the first time I've ever tried it. But I watched a demo by Cheryl Lewis. Alright, here goes nothing. Hey, kind of working. But I think this fire might be a little too hot. We don't want to melt the wax.
Well, how do you think it turned out, Robert?
For a first time, I think it's pretty good.
Yeah, soon you'll become a master at waxing your wood.